I had the jakes gobbling for about an hour this morning, and they finally came in. And I had to draw about three different times on one, and I got a shot off camera. Looks like I pulled the shot a little bit left, and the bullhead went into a brush pile and snapped all three blades off, but I got another one in case somebody comes back. That was fun. Thank you. Alright, 6:30. I heard Tim shoot the Jake and Mike at his crossers on two toms, but there was about seven down there at one time, five Jakes and two toms.
He said there were seven of me. Two toms were separate on the backside.
Oh, congratulations. That's one down. Now we got to get some more.